Products for this video were provided by the Toy Foundation.
Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Damian.
My name is Deion.
And this is Damian and Deion in Motion. And today we are going to be announcing the Outdoor Toy of the Year nominees.
That's right, we're going to be announcing the 7 nominees for Toy of the Year, and you guys have a chance to vote at toyawards.org, and you guys can decide which one is your favorite outdoor toy. We're gonna be mentioning 7 of these toys. Are you guys ready to test these toys out?
Yeah!
All right.
I'm so excited.
All right, let's get started. Here we go.
The first nominee is Glove-a-Bubbles.
We're gonna be trying Glove-a-Bubbles. So let's open them up and play with some Glove-a-Bubbles. Let's get them set up. You just cut the bottom of it. It's got the bag full of the little bubble solution. And you use this as a glove. Stick your hand in there and just run around. Run around like a happy kid, right?
Yes.
All right, let's try it out. Let's cut it open. Oh, I got some scissors right here. Hold on. All right, we have cut open the bag. Let's take out the bubble solution. There you go. All right, let's go ahead and open it up. Oh, I think you have to pour. You can pour, here's the bubble solution, so you take it out of the bag, pour it in the bag, and then you can use this as a glove.
This out.
Yeah, we gotta take that off. All right, let's do that. All right, you guys ready to test it out?
Yes.
All right, you guys already got some bubble solution on it?
No, I don't.
You don't? All right, hold on. Go ahead, Damian.
Whoa.
That's a lot of bubbles. All right, that's good. Let's see your bubbles. Whoa.
Take it out.
Here
you go, ready?
All right, let's
see. 3, 2, 1. Whoa. Whoa.
All right, so these Glove-a-Bubbles are from Zing. Oh. Zing has made these. He just smacked them in the face. Hold it down, hold the pouch. That's a quick way to make a bunch of bubbles, huh?
Guys, hold it, hold it.
Hold it, Damian. All right, that was fun. All right, let's get ready for our second nominee.
Oh, I'm a big one.
So once again, this was Glove-a-Bubble from Zing.
Our second nominee is made by Yulu, and it is called Watermelon Smash.
We have Watermelon Smash. This is for ages 6 and up, 1 to 8 players. We did a video of this in the past. So right now, it is a little cold outside and a little windy. And I don't want you guys to get wet and get sick. I'm already sick. If you can sound, I'm sick. So what we're going to do is we're going to show clips from when we played Watermelon Smash. Remember what happened in that video?
Yeah.
Yes, you got your shave. You got...
I got my shave.
Shaved your head.
Yeah, I loved it. You guys ended up shaving my head. All right, so here's...
What? Even I shaved my head.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you cut your own hair, too. All right, so here's the clip from when we played Watermelon Smash.
Show them. And I shaved my head a little bit.
All right.
And 3, 2, 1.
2. Here you go. Here's a watermelon for your head.
Oh, for sure. That's going to crack on me.
Oh!
This is the third.
I'm going to make you guys a deal. If it happens to me again, I'll let you guys shave my head. Crack it on another. Come here, boy.
No!
He has to get wet.
No. Crack it too. Oh no.
Please, I don't want to shave your head.
I want to.
Ooh.
Munch.
Whoa. Oh my gosh. How many
two,
is that?
Two.
Oh my god, this thing's already about to burst. Oh no. Oh
what?
Yes!
What?
Crack on another!
Yes! No!
Ready?
No.
One. How many is it?
Two.
Ah! 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 Oh!
No! Dad!
What are you doing? Hey,
you kids stop playing in my yard.
Oh my god, I'm so scared of you. Why are you going for my ear?
No, like.
Yeah, just go, hurry. Yeah.
My hair is attacking you.
$30,000!
Our next nominee is the Nickelodeon Automatic Slime Drencher.
That's right, we have the Automatic Slime Drencher from Nickelodeon. That's our next nominee. We're gonna be testing this one out. Are you guys ready to get slimed?
Yes!
So how this works, how does this work, Damian?
You put water into the balloon and put slime in the balloon and put the balloon inside that. And you toss it around and whoever gets slimed on loses.
So there's a little timer on it?
Yes.
And then it just pops the slime?
Pops open to anyone.
But what do we do when we pass it?
Pass it, nothing.
Just pass it back and forth like hot potato.
Oh.
All right, let's get it ready. Here we go. All right, so we have our slime solution ready. Deion, put the balloon on top so Damian can squeeze it out. All right, turn it upside down, Damian. Make a balloon there.
I was trying to go.
Can you get it?
Now it's going back in there.
All right, how much is it? Yeah, I think that's good. Pick it up.
Pull it.
Whoa. It's putting it on you.
All right, so we got the slime. Let me tie it off. Hold on. All right, guys, so now that we have our balloon filled with slime, we have our little, what is this, a drencher here. So now we're gonna close this up. Let's close this up. Whoa, it's really smashing the balloon. All right. What you're supposed to do next is you wind it, and then each person takes turns holding it over their head for like a second, and then passing it back. But because it's a little cold out here still, we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna hold it out in front of you. So hold it out in front, and then if it pops, then you lose, all right?
Okay.
So you guys ready to try this out?
Yeah.
Wait,
I say count two. Go like one, two, and then give it to him, and he says one, two, and then back and forth, all right? Yeah. So go ahead and wind it. All the way? Whoa. Yeah, keep going. Is it all the way already? All right, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, face each other.
I'm scared.
And go. One, two.
One, two.
One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two.
One, two.
One, two.
One, two.
Hold it closer. One, two. Hold it closer to you. One, two.
One, two.
One, two.
One, two.
Oh! Oh, that's a lot of slime.
That's
all right, so Deion would have lost that one.
I lost.
Can you imagine if we actually do this on our heads? Oh my god, you guys would have some slime all over you. You'd be all sticky. All right, but we got more toys to check out.
Our next nominee is Flying Bug Attack.
All right, we have the Flying Bug Attack from Zuru's X Shot. This is our next nominee. So we're gonna open this up. And what we do is this thing's supposed to shoot up these bugs in the air. And then you guys gotta try to shoot it down with your blasters. All right? Are you guys ready to shoot some bugs?
Yes!
All right, let's get it opened up and set up. All right, so we have our launcher set up. Here's our bug right here. These guys have their blasters ready. You guys got them ready?
Yeah.
All right, it's a little windy, so you gotta be careful where you shoot it at. Hopefully we don't lose our bug here. So we're gonna set it up. This thing requires four AA batteries. Depending on how long you step on it, that's how high it's gonna go. So I'm not gonna step on it too long because I don't want it to go into our neighbor's yard. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Let's see if you guys can hit this bug. Here we go. Nobody got it?
I almost got it!
You almost got it?
In the water. Oh, no! Oh, no.
Next one, here we go! There it goes!
Got it!
Did you?
Yeah.
Alright, next one.
Yeah. Oh, wait!
Got oh! good shot. There it goes. Oh, I think you hit it with your gun instead of your bullet.
Our next nominee is Morph Board.
All right, so we have the Morph Board. This thing only has one board, but it has countless options. You can turn it into a scooter, into a skateboard, into a bunch of other fun stuff.
Scooter.
So open it up, and let's see what kind of transformations we can turn it into. Here we go.
Oh, it's a skateboard.
All right, let's open it up. We got the board here. All right, let's take the board out.
Whoa, got the scooter.
Oh,
I don't know what. That's like it's a soft
bench. Probably gotta cut more stuff off. So here's the instructions. It probably just twists in there, right?
Sideways.
And then twist it.
There
we go.
You gotta
pull in. Alright, so we twisted that part in there already. So this one just push that button in there. Oh, you gotta push the button in there. Push the button in. There you go.
And push this.
There we go. Yeah.
Okay, that,
No, there's one more.
Boom. Back.
Got it. So now you tighten this part. Testing out the Morph scooter. Go. Okay. Yeah, lean side to side. And the back thing has the brakes on it too, huh?
Let's try out the brakes. So we go fast and then.
Oh, the brakes work pretty good. There you go. All right. So now let's transform it into the skateboard.
Be soft. Here we go.
Got a skateboard. Try it out.
Let's see how you do. There you go.
What?
Magic.
Yeah, that break. That'll be even good.
All right, try to get in there, man. Go. There you go.
You got it! Oh.
Our next nominee is Turbo Jets by Razor!
Alright, we have these Turbo Jets by Razor. Alright, so this one is for ages 9 and up. This one is foot activated control. You have to be kind of rolling already at like 3 kilometers an hour or something like that. And then the little power thing, you step back on it and it starts to go and roll. And you got power going on. This one has a quick change battery pack. You can charge it and reuse it again. Are you guys ready to test it out?
No,
Damian, are you ready to test it out?
Kinda.
All right, let's get your helmet and let's go test it out. Here we go. All right, here we go. It's a learning experience. Yeah.
Let's go.
Is it powering?
No.
I think you have to lean back more.
Come on.
Yeah, you have to lean the foot back more to power it up. There you go! It's going! Oh! That was good, that was close. Alright. It's powering!
Let's go!
You're the king of the world!
Chimichanga!
There you go! You got it! Oh.
Oh God.
Our last nominee is the Nighthawk.
All right, we have the role play Nighthawk. This is for ages 6 and up. 12 volts of power. This thing goes up to 6.5 miles per hour. You gotta lean side to side to control it. We've got two of them. Let's see if you guys are any good at it. We'll have you guys do a little race. Yeah, you should fit on it.
Practice first.
Yeah, we're going to practice with it first. Then we'll test it out. Are you guys ready to do some racing with the Nighthawk?
Yes.
All right, let's go and let's get racing. Here we go. All right, we got our Nighthawks ready.
Yeah.
This is the first time they're trying it out. Are you guys ready? All right, go. Let's see how you do. It's okay. It's got wheels on the side, so you can go. Just keep going. Yeah. Yeah. Don't worry. You're not going to fall. I'm telling you, it's got the wheels on the sides, so just keep going. Some donuts. You're the ambulance.
Are you sure? Okay, let's go. Okay, get up. Okay, bye. You're not helping at all.
The ambulance just left you there.
Now get up by yourself.
On your mark, get set, go! Deion is the winner! What happened?
I won!
I'm running out of spin! I need to
Thank you guys for watching! This was the Outdoor Toy of the Year nominees. Be sure to subscribe, comment, like the video.
All right, guys, like I mentioned, be sure to go to toyawards.org and vote for your favorite toy. Voting will close January 6th, and then the winners will be announced at the Toy of the Year Awards on Friday, February 15th, 2019. That's when they'll announce all of the winners. But our category was Outdoor Toy of the Year. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We had the Nighthawk. We had the Nickelodeon Slime Automatic Slime Drencher.
Attack.
We have the X-Shot Flying Bug Attack. We have the Turbo Jets from Razor, the Morf Board, Watermelon Smash, and Glove a Bubble. All right, so hope you guys enjoyed our video. Be sure to vote toyawards.org. Until next time.
Bye!
Make sure to like this video.